Hi everyone, this is another test, and there's a leak in my roof, so I'm sorry. It's kind of just raining. Hey, you know what? Was messing around with effects, so I'm sorry, I'm having a little bit of fun. Hold on. Let's put that one over there. Let's play some music. Cloud. Sign in. Headphones. I want to see how the noise cancellation is, so I'm going to blast this as much as I can. You guys look like you can hear that. Hold on. Volume max. Where is that sound? Oh, here it is. All right, so that's playing. Let me know if you guys can hear my voice or can you hear the music? Fun filters. Control. I'm gonna put it like right up to the thing. So here. Can you hear me or can you hear the song more? Let me know. It's recording in 720p. So let me turn the effects off. Hold on, let's. Here's other effects. What? Here's one, like a sketch, like someone drew me. That's cartoonish. This is like night vision or something. I'm just messing. What is this? Whoa, that's like neon colors and everything. Wow, that's like pixely. And that's normal. Now we also have, it can also follow my face. So right now it's following my face, the thing's actually moving. Advanced. What's advanced? It's getting too close to my face. Back away. There. I'm gonna try to lower this down a little bit. There we go. That's kind of good. Alright, so we have advanced settings, which is this. Oh, here's exposure and brightness and stuff like that. Image orientation mirrored. Now it's all opposite. White balance. I'm not gonna mess with that, or just follow my face. Oh no, here's the zoom functionality. Alright. My nose. Okay. No, we do not want to save changes. I can get more effects. Motion videos. No, I don't have anything saved. references. You can upload this, you know, to YouTube directly. However, there's like, you know, I don't know how to sign in. How to launch webcam controller. Could you guys like hear me that whole time? I don't know if you could. The music was like too loud, maybe. So yeah. Play. Whoa. This is going to be on YouTube soon. It's called 120p. That's what it's going to be. It's going to be 120p. And this is how all the videos are going to look. You know they're going to do it. You know they'll find some way that's going to be lower than 240. It's going to be 120, and it's going to be like this. Pixel-y. Imagine playing video games like this. All these fast movements around. So when I bought Heavy Rain, I bought it used. The reason I just bought it is because it was a good game and I wanted it again. So I went ahead and because the used one didn't come with the origami figure, I went ahead and grabbed some paper and created it on my own. Hold on. So there's the one I created on my own. I honestly created this with plain paper. I already played Heavy Rain when it was brand new. I got it off of Gamefly, but I didn't buy it, and I wish I did because it was an excellent game. And I started playing it again, which I'll probably, you know, just play off and on. I don't think that's going to be really much of a big deal to me, but I started playing it again. And I noticed that my decisions, like, changed drastically. I already noticed, like, when the first hour, I already noticed something I did differently. So pretty interesting, I thought. That was a good game. I always make it a point to purchase the Game of the Years, alright? And I mean like the Xbox 360 Game of the Year and stuff like that. The music just ended, hold on. I don't want that. Where is... We have raining here, but where is... Oh, here it is. Here. No, just put that guy's in front of you. There, I want yourself, I touch, I want anyway, yeah, I bought it used, and it didn't come with a thing, so I went ahead and created it on paper. And I always make it a point to purchase the Game of the Years because of, you know, those are just the best games out of that particular, you know, year. And I always make sure, like, I still own Mass Effect 2. I made sure I'm going to keep that. I'm not going to trade it in. I'm going to keep Red Dead Redemption because Spike's... I don't even know if you guys can hear me on that, so I'm not even going to put that up that high, but I'll put it down here. But Spike, you know, named Red Dead Redemption Game of the Year, which kind of pointless, you know? I mean, it was a good game, but it's like, I just didn't think it was Game of the Year. Definitely one of the best, but not Game of the Year, so. But anyway, I kept Red Dead Redemption, and now I have Heavy Rain. This year, whatever is Game of the Year, you know, I'm just going to keep. I'm guessing, like, Portal 2. I'm going to probably keep Portal 2 if it's going to be Game of the Year. Or I'm expecting Deus Ex to actually be Game of the Year, to be honest. I'm expecting that to actually, Deus Ex to actually go ahead and take the prize, first place. Or at least be, you know, in the top three, hopefully. So, yeah. This time I'm uploading it, doing the webcam software. Before, I just went to, I just directly went to YouTube, and I went to upload and record from webcam. And it automatically recorded in, you know, 360p. But let me know how this quality is. This is the HD version, the lighting and stuff, you know, it already adjusts. So, you guys already said the quality is great, which is good. Alright, so, yeah. That is it for this webcam test and these awesome songs, but I will go ahead and upload this, and you guys let me know how the HD quality is, alright? And also how the funny effects are, like this. I'm in space. I can draw better than that. Come on. This effect is actually pretty cool. It's like you're about to pass out and everything. Oh my gosh, it's like Back to the Future. I'm becoming transparent. Comment posted on From Dust by XX Comagraph XX. This game looks unique and confusing. Yes. Alright guys, we're gonna end it here. Have a good day. Bye. How do I stop? Oh, there it is. Stop recording.